Writing your memoirs? Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
Get the chopper ready. I won't be long. I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this insolence.
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have.
Gotta wait for an opening. It's reloading.
Happening?
What's wrong, Willie? You seem angry.
I will destroy you!
Take your best shot! That gave me an opening.
What's wrong with this city?
Huh. I was gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, men!
Surround it! Everyone engage! Get him! Charge him now! Don't even think about swimming!
I don't want excuses! No! I can handle myself, imbecile! Where are the reinforcements?
Gramercy. Better check it out. Herman! Long time no see. Hey, I'm no lawyer, but I'm pretty sure that's a parole violation. Oops, guess we're stuck in here for a while. Want to play 20 questions? No? How about we thumb wrestle? Okay, face punch it is. Whoa, your gauntlets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You want to fight? Let's fight!
Man, can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science. Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid. You, just stupid.
You talk too much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, okay, I know I can do some real damage. Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't, they'll kill me.
Thank you. don't use banks anymore. You're lucky you found actual cash. If you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage. Wait. Oh, no! Oh, come on, Herman! You tell me who you're working for. I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead! They made that very clear!
Yourself. Literally. Train moving. Police getting away.
Finally.
Sorry I'm late. It's kind of my thing. Doing this.
Paying off an old debt.
Better keep my distance for now. Getting tired. It's time to get close and finish this.
You're sick. Let me help you, Martin.
No brakes? No problem.
Hey,
really worked last time. Yuri, they still doing construction on 42nd and 1st?
Street's closed for another month. Why?
Next up, prison.
You can't stop me! Put a flat in this and still try!
If you tell me who you're working for, I'll go easy on you!
Try!
Nobody ever takes me up on that offer!
How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
To.
We definitely want to.
Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go!
Him up. Time for plan B. Spider-Man!
That was almost heartwarming, Electro. You really grew in prison, didn't you?
Beast! You're up!
No, Adrian! It's me, Spider-Man!
What are you babbling about?
Nobody ever gets my jokes.
Our long feud ends tonight, insect!
You! Thought we had a healthy give and take! Man, have I misread this relationship! Can't attack while his guard's up. Need to stun or surprise him.
Next time you're mine!
Not so fast!
Spider-Man! I must break you!
You got it! You got my joke! I'm so happy I can almost stop fighting! Almost! Gotta be honest, liked it better when you two were loners.
Amazing what a little teamwork can achieve, ain't it? A vigor of youth, the wisdom of experience, a fine pairing.
Just like oil and water, sure. One to go. How many times have we done this dance, Adrian? A dozen? Two dozen?
Once too many. Tonight will be your last waltz.
Someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Hulk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? Thought you were a loner.
Means an end, Hulk. All of life means an end.
What's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more youth! No more Rhino!
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job! Let's finish this!
Boss Gordon, I love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, that is exactly what I would have done.
Like an old married couple, you two! So you guys and Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the we murdered Spider Man and used his corpse for a blanket? Hey,
Gargan, please, you embarrass yourself. Pathetic Gargan, I will squash bug myself.
Now, you know. I won't tell anybody.
And leave your skull uncrushed? There is body there!
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
Time might help you boys learn to play nice.
Osborne must be punished. His cancer has infected this city for too long.
Osborne deserves true justice. He won't see it unless you stop now.
I'll never stop. Will be on your head!
Demon? I am the demon! is a big deal. Big deal.
You and Osborne will ship this.
We'll all be over soon.
I sure hope so. This is the wrong way.